In the previous video, we introduced an amplifier board, the BDM3P, which utilizes the TPA3116 amplifier chip. It comes with a thickened heatsink, supports Bluetooth and analog inputs, has independent bass and treble adjustment, and features DSP for real-time tuning through a computer. The power amplifier board provides a stereo output power of 50 watts. Today we bring you a wiring tutorial. Don't miss out if you're interested. You will need one BDM3P amplifier board and a set of matching cables. The wiring diagram is as follows. Without further ado, let's get started. First, let's start with the speaker connection. Connect the speaker cables with the red wire corresponding to the positive terminal of the speaker output and the black wire corresponding to the negative terminal. Solder them onto the speaker output ports of the BDM3P. Next is the tweeter potentiometer. Connect the wires of the volume control knob according to the corresponding order indicated by the silk screens on the potentiometer. Following that is the base potentiometer. Similarly, solder the cables according to the corresponding order indicated by the markings. Next is the power indicator. Connect the green wire to 3.6 volts and the black wire to GND. Solder the wires accordingly. Now, let's move on to the master volume potentiometer. Solder the wires according to the corresponding order indicated by the silk screens. Lastly, we have the Bluetooth indicator. The blue wire corresponds to 3.6 volts, and the black wire corresponds to BTLED. Solder the wires accordingly. Once all the wires are soldered, let's listen and see how the BDM3P performs. A little sweet and spice, throw it all in a cauldron, mix it up real nice, fire in my eyes, stir counterclockwise, I dream of you all night. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.